Huawei Consumer Business Group on Thursday brought to India two smartphones in its Nova series, Nova 3 and Nova 3i, with advanced artificial technology capabilities. The Huawei Nova 3 and 3i are equipped with the power, connectivity and speed that today's high-end smartphone users expect from Huawei. The dual SIM Huawei Nova 3 and Nova 3i run EMUI 8.2 based on the Android 8.1 Oreo. Huawei Nova 3 with 6GB RAM and 128GB ROM and powered by Kirin 970 with 3750mAh battery will cost ₹34,999, while Nova 3i with 4GB RAM and 128GB ROM and powered by Kirin 710 sporting a 3340mAh battery is priced at ₹20,990. For gaming enthusiasts, the devices have advanced GPU turbo technology. Housing a powerful AI quad camera system, Nova 3 and Nova 3i support dual front-facing cameras with 24-megapixel primary and 2-megapixel secondary shooter. Both the Nova devices are embedded with a chip with AI capabilities. Huawei Nova 3i features 16-megapixel primary sensor and a 2-megapixel secondary sensor for the rear camera. The rear camera on Huawei Nova 3 comprises a 24-megapixel monochrome and 16-megapixel RGB sensor with dual f-stop 1.8, wide aperture, 6P lenses. The Nova series comes with 6.3-inch FHD Plus full-view display and 19:5:9 aspect ratio. IANS report. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.